Jean Arp, 1886-1966.
French sculptor and painter Jean Arp was born in Strasbourg in 1886. In 1917, he co-founded the Dadaist movement in Switzerland and later joined the Surrealists in Paris. From the 1940s, Arp worked in Basel, Ascona and Meudon. His late work consists mainly of monumental sculptures. He died in Basel in 1966.